Hey guys, and welcome back to a new video. Today I'm playing with Falcon and Untold, two very good friends of mine. And together we did a pretty good job on a 350 pop server with a good 200 players in queue. Our goal for this wipe was to online raid as many bases as possible, from the start of the wipe to the end of the wipe. And we surely managed to do so. So if you guys do enjoy the video, then don't forget to leave a like. Now, let's get into it.
Wait, so where are you, Saddle?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Is that you farming?
A tree?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. I'm inviting you.
He put a spear in my back and I can't grab it and I'm gonna bleed to death. No joke.
It's only that guy, dude. Come to watch
I'm
me.
Off. I'm literally here.
But he don't have anything else.
I got
nice,
tranquil.
Nice, nice, nice. He got nothing else.
I did.
Come out.
No, I killed one. One is down. R4, bottom middle, Falcon. There's one guy left. He's gonna pick him up.
A bit. One dead.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, pick both dead, no?
No, no.
Yeah.
Nice. Good. Let's go.
Guy building base, 210 actually. 2x2. Like right now.
Nice. He had a TC.
Invite Mercy.
I'm ATC. Could you get a door?
Okay.
Did we all hit him?
Yeah.
Yes.
There's nothing.
Get the scientist. Please, a green card. We can literally go straight to satellite if we get it here. Miss? It's fine.
One day stop.
Two semi bodies. Okay, I'm making level one. Oh damn, that placement is
fucking. What is that?
It's gonna redo that real quick.
Are you talking about that box?
Nope, my tier one placements.
Alright, I'm coming back with 200 scrap. That's enough bonus.
Pick bombs and the red one. Get in that one.
What? Hey! Look at the fucking colors, Falcon. What does it say on the top? Comms.
Oh my god.
You bitch.
This one says guns though.
Yeah.
I'm proposing that.
Yeah.
Okay, I got 2-2. Here you go.
Oh, that's fast. Well, we might as well just go after SAS.
Yeah, shut.
Yeah, at least one. We only found one spring though.
I mean, we can get one and then go maybe straight train, get the red card and then...
Hit him. Down. Hit him, bro. Hit him. Hit him. I'm out of arrows. I got one. Missed, he's running, I think.
I don't think that's the guy, no way he called that way.
Oh, SMG body. Blue, oh, what is it called? Fuck me, know. Green card. Oh my god. I'm gonna bring the green and we go to the light. Oh, base.
Oh, guy in front of us, horse.
See him. Let him.
Come straight
please.
To us.
Please, calm.
He jumped off, I think, to farm.
Yeah, he's here. Nice, you don't know, you don't know.
I don't know.
He's on a horse.
Nice.
Still there.
Oh, no.
Nice. Oh my god, 300 scrap and a blue 300. Card. Blue oh, green wow. card. You're
this?
Kidding me, dude. We had gotten our hands in a blue card, and since we were so much in front of the players in our area, we did not waste any time. So we quickly made up a few more guns and we went straight to train yard with the cards.
Oh shit, they're out here crossbowing at me. Come out the front door quick with 5-5.
Coming.
With, I mean, sorry, quick.
Oh shit!
You, man.
Twice.
Headshot, dead.
One more. Kill him.
I'm reloading. Oh my god, dude, that's so toxic. What
okay.
the fuck?
Get to farming, bitch. Get
all the bows for now.
I'm stealing all their stuff.
Imagine a grown ass man having to use hacks to enjoy a game, bro. Like, just go to fucking work.
Okay, let's see. On the roof, yeah.
That guy's in first.
Once. Not dead.
On the roof, or?
No, on ground.
He might be down.
I don't think so, some bro.
Bunch. Oh, it's not. It's going slow, though. A custom.
No. Shit. Got the red card. Got a hazy.
Okay.
Two times Tyquil. I got us one.
Craft a bit more ammo, maybe.
Ready? Okay. I had him twice as well. Row of wood.
Okay. They didn't spawn yet? Oh, they did, yeah.
What?
Oh, airdrop!
Oh,
yes!
That's huge.
No!
So you can throw that, probably. Oh, yeah, you already did it.
He's got an A9, ADEX, another one.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
3 HEs?
I got so much on me right now.
3 HEs here too.
3 HEs? Nice. Drop us down. 2 satchels, 2 HVs though. Custom Ooh. Tommy.
Dude, 2 HVs.
Alright, what we got, boys?
Come on. Oh my god.
That is so good.
Oh man. Hey. Yeah, that's insane. Last furnace too.
We were very satisfied with the loot we had gotten. We also had a target in mind.
I'm stealing all their stuff.
Imagine a grown ass man having to use hacks to enjoy a game.
And since we managed to get 2 satchels from Oil Rig, we were now able to research one and go raid them. Even on our way back to the base, they were still running around with bows, so we were pretty sure that they were using more time farming than focusing on guns, which meant they could possibly be very loaded. But first, I wanted to focus a bit on our main base.
Wanna go?
Yeah, you have some stuff?
Yeah. They're already coming to a fucking base.
You want us to throw 3 satchels at a time? You want to... Oh, they see us crouching behind. They see us.
Wanna go for it?
Yeah. Okay, let them be alive behind us. Let them be alive. Do one more, fucking. Do one more.
Ah, no. Okay. I need to get in the window.
Okay, I got it.
Quick.
It's going off. Good door. One satchel? Okay, yep. You can get to it. Doesn't matter. It's fast.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Oh wow.
3 rows of metal.
Ooh, look, oh shit, dude!
Top right, TC. Oh my god, man. top left.
Oh my god, there's no actual way.
Hey, you guys are kind of loaded, bro.
Get up. You guys don't get up, bro.
You good, Falcon?
Oh my god.
Kind of shot
you in
the
face. Furnaces.
Oh my. There's no way, man.
Oh, look at the backs.
Wait, how many? There's six. No, wait.
There's
six. Okay. Destroy backs, destroy backs. Do you see?
Shit.
Nothing really. I'm gonna make it all quick.
Dude, we gotta seal this. I'm gonna do that actually.
It's insane.
Move. It's good loot. I can make code on it.
Yeah, do it.
It's very good loot, yeah. Not code. No matter how much we can expand it though. TC it in the check. Yeah. Across the TC. We gotta just keep the space.
Those kids suck. It's been 2 hours, they couldn't get a semi-rifle.
It has been 2 hours and we were doing extremely good. We got enough stone to almost finish the entire base and we got a bunch of GP, so we would now be able to continue raiding. And since it was still very early into the wipe, we went straight back out to search for another raid target in the area.
Hello. Okay. That'd be very quick actually. I should have done that. I didn't know you had a fucking gun in there.
You ready?
Whoa.
He's dead.
Got him?
Bro, he's so fast. Yeah, this is about to be loaded. Maybe, TC.
All the bodies and shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, oh, stone.
Okay.
And low, yeah, 250. Put all the stone in here, if you have.
Farming and I love. Yeah. He's pretty fucking geared. That's Hassie on roof.
Yeah, got one there.
Nice.
Oh. One is running. Headshotted. Oh yeah, look at this. Look.
That's good.
Ooh,
what?
Four hits.
Good.
He jumped me, he jumped me.
It's those. Holy, that came out of nowhere. Oh.
More. One dead.
Need help. On the roof?
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
that guy's so dead. Bad, man.
See him.
That's dead.
He's dead. He's dead.
Alright, oh, nice. I'm gonna comp him, bro. What the fuck? People actually have guns.
After getting back to the base, we spotted the Chinook crate at Train Yard and thought that it might be our chance to get a rocket so we could start doing some bigger raids.
I think I might see a guy in like the... No, blue room, like the top of that building.
See him.
Coming.
Dead.
Not this side though. Hit him.
Dead? I'm dead, I'm dead.
Come on. One shot.
Whoa, I tripled this kid, but someone else just killed me.
Yeah, I'm dead building, yeah.
Okay, I see him.
Yeah.
Headshot at him, he might jump down. He's stuck. Hold him there.
No. Hit him through, but it doesn't damage though. Did it? Hit him.
Hit him.
That right?
Nice. Dead. that.
Gotta get on like high ground. This is fucked. I'm getting a high ground.
Oh my god, I got him. Left. Headshot him.
That's awesome. He's behind the containers.
Yep.
Come on, bro. Alright, can I get down? Water crate on.
Not the guy on me. I got him 5 in. Full set, not even ours. There's a guy at the recycler.
I guess we need the armadors and guns like that.
Half decent.
Both.
Yes.
Second heli soon.
Yeah, it is gonna come very soon. After getting the Creta train yard, we were pretty stacked on components. So we took most of them and went to Bandit Camp to buy a few helis. We then took Small Rig and managed to get an AK. And when we then got back from Oil Rig, we locked off for the night. When getting back on the next day, we decided to head to Oil Rig. But on the way there, we spotted something a little more interesting. Oh shit, in front. You ready? Ready?
Oh, yeah, go for it. Driver. AK, what? AK.
Landing.
Last one is alive. Running down. Don't die.
Sir. See that?
Yes.
Twice on that.
Once?
Might be that.
Head back here in a heli. Right here. Don't land right
see
here.
See you. Hold on. He's down at the bodies. Nice, okay, I'm going for a body.
There's a person down, yeah. You got, I killed a guy down there.
Yeah.
Somewhere on the left, just so you know.
You're one here, then. Got a full metal set, yeah.
I'm a holding.
There's another heli here, we need that by the way.
Yeah. Okay.
There's 100 loaded inside, idiot.
Oh well.
Take that, man!
Everyone sound like
that's our soul, dude! That's our wealth! That's our living, man! That's messed up, man!
You good?
Yeah.
That's the base. There's no garage door on the top, I'm telling you, that's why there's so much tea without the thing. I know. One more.
Yep. Bunch of ammo. No saw though.
I don't wanna.
This guy has 60 ammo, 20. The cloth. Oh my god. Oh my. Yes, the cards. Red.
Cards. Let's
yes.
go.
Yes, I saw it. Blue. Man, come on. Airdrop.
You got an airdrop?
Yeah. You moved it. HGM. No, that is not possible. There's no way we just got that. There's no actual way. What the fuck? Look at this. That must be the best crit I've ever got.
What?
Oh my god.
What the fuck? What is that?
Two AKs.
Holy shit. Oh my god, that's so fucking huge. I'm actually gonna mark.
Oh, wait, that. Look where heli is down. Time. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I mean, we have to. And base though.
See them. Oh, oh my, there's like four.
Right here. One dot. One over.
I see them too.
Watch out.
One dot. One more.
Beautiful.
That.
Nice.
That's more. Yeah.
L9. I got. Oh my god, so many AKs.
Okay, loot.
By far, he got something. I'm gonna take
hold this up.
That one. I don't know.
And that's it?
Yeah. Did you loot this one? Like 200? Oh, yeah. Another alarm.
This was surely a very profitable counter, and this didn't just give us an insane amount of guns, but we had also found ourselves an array target, and by the look of the loot they had on them, we knew they had more loot in their base. So we did a bit of farming, and while we were cooking all the sulfur, we decided to go take down Bradley. Let's go.
G4, armor door, laser, 4x, 8x.
Dead. L9, 8x. Ammo.
I'm getting down.
I got the MP5 from this guy.
Here we go.
Stack and 80. Can you loot meds, Falcon? Yeah.
Oh, he's building in that base.
Roof.
On roof.
Get him. I'm dead. Wait, someone get us on roof. Get on roof.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
I'm not gonna fly though, someone else is gonna fly.
We can raid him, I gotta see four on roof. HVs.
If I kill him on the roof, dude.
Fly me up there.
Headshot him, dead.
Nice.
What? I have another stack of pistol ammo here.
Pick him up?
Yeah.
No, get me on the roof first and get Falcon home, cause he got them too.
All open.
Them on the roof.
I know him, come on.
What's he for? Yeah.
Dude,
yeah,
I got we have that. Cool.
Yeah, I know. We might need a bit of expo, but...
I got the expo.
Press the door, so... Okay, well, perfect.
Oh my god.
Dude, the key
oh, dude.
Fucking perfect, man. Alright, don't die to the fucking damage. Why I'm thinking it could be more.
Oh my god.
Weird. Anything?
Not much. Ooh, sulfur and defense. Come on.
Oh wow, sulfur now.
Ooh!
Some sulfur. Well, crafted. Yeah. Must have stone, man. Probably a bigger chance of dying when I got a heli flying above me.
Oh, look at that. What's that over there?
Then you guys go.
Oh, under us, under us, under us. Rocket them.
Oh.
I killed.
One more. Two more.
I see him.
Twice, might be dead.
No, he's sassy.
In the base, he's opening. What wrong?
I'm holding.
One more.
Kill him in the base.
Nice. Alarm.
You should raid this too. It's one door.
Yeah.
Two doors.
We don't have
can
it.
You raid it? No.
Oh, shit.
We got our loot and get back.
Alarm, this one.
Oh my god, get ready to shoot.
Oh, has.
We got him.
Got a Tommy. A stack of pistol ammo.
You wanna get the explosive?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, how many rockets? Ready?
Yeah. Hit Marga.
Oh, he opened.
Rocket
door.
Again.
Yeah.
Just rocket that straight away.
Move.
Gotta be quick.
Someone get in.
Shotgun trapper.
You're fine.
Nothing.
He's done.
He went through?
Yeah.
Can we do that?
Wait a minute. No. I'm gonna shoot TC out.
There's a guy, a very good guy, but... What the fuck, dude? What is this?
It's you up here?
Oh my god!
Oh. 2C4 in a box.
Dude, they're absolutely loaded. What
I'm
is this
load
sign?
The traps, okay? That's
yeah.
I already looked in there.
Don't push too hard, please.
Got them.
Okay, got metal.
Yeah, on his body. He had X-Bomber, 90 X-Bomber. so stacked. We used two rockets on this.
Yep.
And this is what we get.
Two C4 we got too. So that's
yeah, that's profit.
Yes and that.
Okay. Once again, we got crazy profit, and all we tried to do was take down Bradley. But on the way back to our base, we got extremely lucky. After depoying all the loot, we decided to go raid the guys that we countered heli from.
He's on the roof. Might have seen him.
Twice. Dead, double. Oh, one more. Ground, ground. I'm dead, Joker. You nice. Gotta go there right now.
Nice.
Dead. I did not know he had a gun.
No, same. Gotta get that gun.
He's in timer, isn't he? Didn't you kill him too?
Right?
I think so.
Me?
No, no, come.
Ready? He? Wait.
I got down.
All open.
Down there?
We got it all.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Come, come, come. Just keep going, keep going.
What the fuck?
Oh, check the boxes.
Holy shit! They're so loaded.
These kids are stupid.
Okay, loot, loot, loot.
So fucking loaded.
What is this kind of base?
Okay, can you front door us?
You find the top, you find the top. Get, bowling matchup again.
I'm coming in, it's me.
Kill Tommy.
Oof.
It's all open. It's all open.
Dead. This guy had AK, I think. Full metal. Kind of space.
I didn't find the outside. I mean, we bought that at Arcos. But if something.
Fuck off. Front time.
Oh my god, he's just loaded.
He's in there?
Oh. Mine, mine, I'm dead, fine.
Headshot.
Kill him, inside.
He's full dead then. I gotta pick him.
Oh.
I'm so dead. I'm so bad as well.
Yep, crouch.
Oh!
Inside.
Dead.
I'm gonna die.
Pick him up.
Oh my god, this alpha!
What?
Dude! Seven GLs.
Look, oh, this buddy. On the workbench too. Holy fuck.
This is their base too. This is their second base.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm gonna seal, by the way. I wanna actually fucking secure something.
No way, we just raided both their houses.
Oh. Sorry. That's good.
High fall. More sulfur. I'm telling you, I got an inventory of sulfur. No joke, inventory.
Should we go to the outside then? Literally,
yes,
fall.
Dude, that would be so funny.
This.
Alright, first floor first.
Twice dead. Oh my god, that's a lot.
Like twice. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
Yeah.
He's just sitting there, shoot him. He's at the entrance of that little electric station, bro. Look, he's just chilling.
He's dead. He was AFK or something.
Twice, three times?
Once.
Dead, nice.
Dead.
Nice.
Trying to upgrade our base out of High Claw here. Oh, why are you missing the foundations, huh?
Gotta do the door frames.
Because it's so satisfying when you see the foundies. Oh my god, this is stupid. This is
sick. Try and raid us now, bitches.
Oh shit, mini counter. Doubled one! One's dead!
Dead.
Nice!
Oh, they're both dead!
We need another gearbox, yeah. So many fucking. We have three gearboxes and main loot.
Okay, look at the scrap, guys. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Our boxes were looking great, and after recycling, even better. From the two bases we just raided, we managed to get a lot of sulfur profit, which meant we could move on to our next target. This one was one of the bigger ones, so best way to raid it would be top down.
No turrets?
I don't know.
Oh,
I'm gone, I think it's done. Maybe, I know how to get there.
Wait. Okay, we fall rocket here, middle, okay?
Yeah, right.
Land. Ready?
Yeah. Straight down.
Yeah.
I don't have a fire. It's open, but yeah,
dude,
I've got
one more. That did not open it. Oh, get down, get down. Locker here. Got a. Do we have a bomb? Rocketing. Let's go DOS. I'm rocketing.
Yeah.
I only got 7 bullets loaded.
Stay up here. Open. Air saw you. Let's rocket the air saw.
Rocketing from here.
Okay.
Yeah.
This man. That's going into main. Let's rocket.
Oh, the food in this though. Wait, HP. Yeah, HP armor. No, one more.
The three boxes. Oh, GP, one row. Let's fucking go. Under workbench too. Garrestall, wait, no, we gotta work at the top here.
Yeah.
Explore it. TC? Nuts. TC, unlocked. Alright, I'm clearing it. Okay, we gotta pull up somehow then. Like so many.
Bullets and bows.
Oh! Small box.
Let me see. I mean, I got a worth GP though.
This raid was surely not profit, and somehow they were not online either, even though we had just seen them online. We did get a good row of GP and we still had some rockets left, so we flew around to hopefully find another target.
How big?
Bruh.
We're landing.
That is so flat, isn't it?
Heli.
Landing.
If you die, it's fine. We have so many healers. You both have MP5s, it's fine.
Man.
Oh my
god. Push me. Come.
Are you on cheat mode?
No. There's a guy.
Someone's inside.
He don't know we're here.
Kill one.
Oh. I'm dead. Cool. It might open here, that's a new door. We're gonna run rocket this.
Oh, you got a song here?
Yeah, I do.
Come to the shooting floor, we're gonna do a shooting.
No, we did this. No, we should go with doors. You go in front door, just get ready to jump down.
Oh, you're going front.
Did it hit, of course? That's so retarded.
Rocketed.
Did it hit it? I can. Hit him? Maybe you?
I'm dead. In! Go in! He's dead! I'm dying by fire!
Yeah. I can't get
dude!
Him
oh!
Shouldn't have pushed in there. Oh my god, this is so dumb.
Just,
Door here. I'm gonna rocket that.
Yeah.
Don't go.
You have extra armor on.
Just reloading and then I'm gonna shoot.
It's broken.
Oh my god, back at it. In the doors.
You don't have two launchers?
Oh, that.
Let me know when you want me to come down with you guys.
No, probably now.
Oh, don't do it. I'm gonna back it in. Leave it. He opened. I'm gonna back it in. No. Everything.
Window opened. You got a rocket in there.
Yeah.
Then hit anyone.
Keep rocking.
Yeah, okay, go.
Hit marker.
Yeah. Care store.
Rocket, move.
No, it's fine.
One day.
Care store, that's where they are.
Okay. Rocket that. Get up. Rocket.
Yeah, go for it. Right.
Hit one. Rocketing again, one more.
Oh my god, so much.
Get up.
Okay, right here. Oh, let me crawl out. Cover that stairs. I'm coming.
Right, pick him.
Yeah,
cover. Drop me meds.
Oh, have you seen the bus?
Open. One dead. One more jumping down. Three times.
Pick me.
Picking you. He's up there. Don't push up. Yeah. Keep holding.
Dead. Oh, I'm low. I might die. That's my gun.
Oh, dead. Get up. Oh shit, sorry.
I think white one is gonna be. No.
Two.
Fuck. 2 HP.
You have enough?
No, I don't think so. Maybe.
Oh my god. Oh my. This is gonna be stacked.
Unloaded. We gotta literally just shield this off. Hold the top as well.
Oh my god.
Okay, shield it. I'm blowing TC. Move.
Blow it.
I'm covering.
You're not calling top though. Banked up.
Gone. I'm gonna get a bird. Oh my god, what the fuck am I seeing here?
Dude.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, let's go. Okay, hey, let's get some doors on this. I got two single. We gotta get access to the roof though, top roof, so we can get the helis out. Man, this was insane. Okay, I have another 3 rockets, by the way. Oh, 100.
That's a box of metal. What are we gonna use that for? Imagine how much they for that though.
Oh, dude, they lost like. They lost 48 hours worth of farming in 5 minutes.
Oh my god.
Let's see if I can block that again, actually.
That would suck, bro, getting full cleared in 5 minutes after farming that base. I'd cry.
These guys had clearly farmed for some time. The amount of GP from this raid was absolutely insane, and this only kept our raiding streak going. We had earlier that day spotted a base in the desert that we wanted to raid, and with the amount of GP profit we surely had enough, so we decided to go hit it. Okay, we ladder on the roof. Can we jump in the water? Get up here. Oh, dude.
Oh my god.
It's open. Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, we fall rocket. Maybe. I forgot a launcher. Instant in the middle of this stone. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Right in the middle. Great. Take rockets here if I can.
Fuck, I fell in. Hold up.
I'm straight down. I keep it like that.
Actually, give him some rockets. Give him a few rockets.
Hit one. That's main loader.
Keep rocketing. I gotta get the gear stores before we go around there.
I'm gonna blow the gear stores.
Yeah, keep going. One more. And then I go.
Oh, that's it. I'm going down too.
TC?
I'm gonna explode that.
Okay, we gotta get a door on.
Getting metal.
Make a double door.
Oh my god, the cops!
Oh yeah, I saw that. Wait, over here too, right?
I broke the ladder, by the way, so no one can drop.
Okay.
Good. Oh shit, box and snow. Two boxes in. I think loot's up there.
Yeah, there's a lot here, dude.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Sulfur! Yes! It's up
Holy
here.
Shit.
Oh, metal, metal.
Yes.
Stone. Stone.
Oh, shit.
Yes, let's go. I'm in line in the face.
I'm off. I killed online. Online dead.
It's bad. Turn all in. He's expanding, by the way, I think. You got like a weird shooting force, though.
Hey, yo, what's up, bro? Yo. Oh, damn.
So this video could end here. We had more than enough loot, and we surely didn't need more, but it was only Friday and servers still had a queue, so we had to go for at least one more.
Then either way, they're gonna have fucking rackets. I think this is kind of good at that.
Let's land.
This one will be expensive.
Hey, downline, downline.
Go, go, go.
He wasn't too geared, but downline. Yeah, it might be, but hopefully we have not. Oh shit, bad landing.
Okay, we're going for the middle. Go for the middle.
No, yeah.
Yeah, we're still.
Yeah.
Ready? And then we go middle.
It's right down.
Either way, we gotta open it up.
Yeah, fuck at each other. It is open, but we gotta just open it up. Okay, that was
done. Yeah, keep sending incense if you can.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's on, it's burning, man.
Keep going, keep going.
It's burning.
This gotta be loaded, man, I'm telling you. It has to be.
I see stuff we destroyed on there. Yeah, we're not at foundation yet.
Yeah, we're good. Hit one. Oh, that's perfect.
Nice.
Oh, is that you?
No.
Keep left.
I'm out.
Got a bucket, one more.
I'm getting hit markers like crazy.
High quality, we gotta open that
I
up.
I don't have more. Market. Do you have more?
One more. A lot of hit markers. Oh my god. I just got so many. I got a rocket bomb.
Yeah. It's open down there.
Oh, there's an AK.
Behind you, behind you!
Dead. Yeah, the fire. I literally got killed by the fire.
Just hold it.
Just hold it. Box of sulfur, dude.
It's gonna be so hard for you.
Man, I'm stuck down here too.
Here. Fuck it, we just got a bandage. We just got a bandage.
Okay, I'm okay for now.
Some here.
Alright, we're on the
way. Hold it for a bit more, Coma.
Can I shoot in the middle of these two? That'll do it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ground. Oh, top.
Oh, yeah, shit. We got from behind, Falcon. That's front door. Front door. It's fine, we have exit there.
Oh, it's down, man.
Loot.
No vision mess. Red cards, a bunch.
See this bottom right here?
Oh, TC.
Oh my god.
Oh. I'm shooting. And just like that, we managed to once again succeed another raid. This wipe was probably one of my most fun and best wipes I have ever played. Like I said in the start of the video, our goal for this wipe was to raid as many bases as possible. And to be honest, I would say we did a pretty good job with that, and an even better job for only being 3 people. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hopefully I will see you in the next one.